one of my favourites, and my other favourite is Jim Beam. Yeah. I hope you. I'm not being nasty, but I hope you weren't being serious by that. You know what I mean? So what you did. What that prick did anyway. Same as Ralph Harris. When he in fucking Jurassic Park film. If he was, then that film's fucked up now. They've had a paedophile in it. Hello? Suddenly went quiet. I'm gonna name all the characters. Shane, did you get my Twitter? Ignore that Twitter message. Ah, shit, did I just start the game? I just want to create a new character, calling them all fucking retarded names. Oh, well, I can always start on you. Nah, I'm gonna call him Black Old. No, I'm gonna call him KFC. Nah, I can't be too racist because people start kicking my head in for being racist. You know, there's boundaries I can push, but, you know, I don't want to push the boundaries too far. You know, Jim Davison done that, and he look where he's end up, fucking retired comedian. But he made the laugh out of it, though, which is the funny thing of it. He's funny as fuck. I was fucking proud he won that. It shows how he is a true boss at what he does, like, you know what I mean? He is an absolute legend. His first ever parody pantomime, which I was funny as fuck, the Cinderella, if you remember that. One of my family members went to watch that. The third one they released. Yeah, they do have Sky. It's a long story. Literally. It's a long story, but it's from my family, Roscoe. How do I change characters again? Playing Escapers. Right, I think we start a new game. Right, I want to customize. Oh, there you go. Right, where's the officer? Right, we've got officer, he's black. Officer Colonel Sanders. Right. Shit, I'm gonna name these guys. I don't even know how to spell them. Right, we'll leave the black guy to the last one. We're gonna go for a white guy. Alright, this beard guy doesn't want to have his name changed. Officer Homewood. Nope. This is gonna be Officer. Officer Jimmy Sal. Nah, I can't. I think I'm pushing. Ralph Howard. Howells. I don't even know how to spell his name. Ralph Harris, that's the one. Harris. Nah, it's the. I'm naming all the other characters now. I'll change mine. I'm giving them name the officers. Nah, this one could be Bin Laden. This one should be Bin Laden. No offense, guys. Don't take that the wrong way, guys. Nah, Kim Jong. Kim Jong. Officer Kim Jong. Nah, he's gonna be my bitch. He's gonna be in prison so I can kick the fuck out of him. I'm joking. Please don't nuke Wales. Please don't nuke Wales. Otherwise, I'll kick Manchester United's fucking teeth in. She wasn't able to support him, Kim Jong. Jong. I'm joking, Trev. I was pointing at the Northern Korea because he thinks they're it. I wouldn't harm you. I didn't probably kick my teeth in before I even fucking go in. Right, this one. Yeah, the guy, the main leader, is obsessed with United. Literally, anyone this United in fucking North Korea, they shoot them down. Officer feel me. Officer Dibble. Nah, this one's gonna be Officer Penis Puller. Right, we got now officially. Right. Officer Chip. Officer KFC. He could be. Tea Leaf. Officer Tea Leaf. right, let's name it. My channel is so gonna get banned. Ah, fuck it. Do you know what? Right. Who's the people, right? The officers could be the people you hate. I'm gonna add 9 people from my friends list to join this crew. And we're gonna be. The officers can be assholes. Right. So we have. Who's black in his chat party? Oh, your sock don't count, Ash. All Right, alright. Whoever said me is gonna be me. Right, that's the first guy, me. Mac, you're in. Jane, you're in. Fox, in. Finally. Ash, you're in. Okay, this one does not want me to change his name. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Wow, Shane. That's so much. I got pretty much people that I know that's in this. You know, like Jacksepticeye, that when he had all his friends in his game. When he was playing the escape bit. That's what I've pretty much done. By giving the officers fucking retarded names. I've got Officer Bastard here. I got Officer Penis Puller. I got Officer Feel Me. I got Officer KFC. I should have an Officer Adopted. I got Officer KFC. And Officer T-Leaf. That's right. Oh shit, they started a fight. Ooh, I gotta win the fight. Wait, I'm sitting over here. At least my brother's fucking giving me discount in this game. I'm gonna rip him off this way. Nah, I need a good opinion on that. Wait. I need you to be by my side. Hey. Wait, the game froze. Hey, we didn't do nothing, so... Jog along. Thank you.
Oh, fuck the cop.
By the way, Ash, your character got knocked out in the game. That's not a good thing. Wait, it's grubby time. I couldn't even cook grub. You're a belly.
Hey, some random guy, how's it going, dude? Wow, there's like four. Nice, that's his name. There's like four people knocked out here. Thank you.
not talking about it. There are three people. Oh, there's five of us, right, and... I want to see how long this part will take. Let's go rogue, guys. Oh, one guy, two guys are down.
Fuck, I want to flush dirty stuff from the toilet. All this equipment. Alright, I'm gonna do that in a sec. I feel so sorry whoever comes up this way is not a police officer. Behind this one. Bollocks Factory. Which is shit. You do realize now they are selling Willy Wonka chocolate bars, mind. This is fucked. I've tried one and they taste just like any other fucking chocolate. They're not fucking cheap though, are they? There's no fucking golden ticket either. Bit disappointed with that. A fucking 9-year-old kid can get it. Why the fucking an 8-year-old can get one? Yeah, but you just pirated that out. No one would have thought of that if you didn't say that. But now I'm coming to the conclusion that I am, it is in part into my head. His mother's factory. I was joking about that, mind Shane. I didn't really want that. Why on earth would I want to go to a fucking chocolate factory for? I'll eat the fucking place. Even if some fucking tube suck it up, I'll make sure I carry a straw with me. Probably a willy and he's probably a wanker. You can spell wanker probably, so you call it wanker. I do a pole dance. No one get the joke. On my own. I'm sold to the man with the white t-shirt. Wait, are you guys wearing white t-shirts? End of game. Okay.
Shall I play Slender? Or should I play Pawn? I'm joking, I want to do that. I could always play a film for everyone. Should I just do that? Just put a film on the machine.
Why do I feel someone banging downstairs?